For this problem, we want to use transformations and the graph of f of x equals 2 to the x to graph g of x equals 2 to the x minus 1. G of x is equal to f of x minus 1. So the graph of g of x is going to be the graph of f of x, but shifted to the right by 1 unit. So the graph of g of x will look like this. This is the final answer.